pussing out is the sedation one. And the guest is working out twice, but he goes right back out. So what we have to do is duck and cover. After you go, roll, because you've got that wall. And we just go, and this time, what did I say? Oh, dude, you're twitching, man. You're right. Time before that pillow, I'll totally cover you like I'm watching.
Just keep coming up
to duck, but you have to go right back because the sedation level now is So you can immediately re-attack. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to interact and then let you go back.
No worry.
This is a team effort right here.
Yeah. Hold on, guys. I would like to propose that we go for the blackout.
Let's explain the blackout.
Dun, dun, dun.
The blackout.
I think it explains itself, basically. I don't think I have enough ink in the Sharpie for that.
The blackout the blackout has only been performed by me. And no one has ever gotten away with me. And what the blackout entails is, let's just say this is someone's smile. Those are their teeth. What the objective is would be to black one of them out.
We can try that route.
Let's take it step by step.
Well, I think we may have a sense of area here. Everybody has
no, man, fuck that. I'll give him a hamburger right now, man. I'm a pro. I can hear this.
Let's let him start it, and then we'll continue and let you finish.
I want to go for the blackout.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a learning experience.
The blackout's never been caught on camera before. I assure you, it has been done.
Let's do it.
Mm-hmm.
It's an expert.
LP had his own little 2 cents that he threw along the way, which you will see in the video. But if you want to go back to sleep, dude, we'll totally practice again. That's fine.
It was alright.
Why did my nuts catch the brunt of everyone else in the room?
It was Todd's idea.
Yeah, see? Whatever I say. What did I say?
Todd's idea?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh.